and look, you get this absolutely gorgeous effect. And you see the back of my camera here, the photo just looks incredible. This stunning, stunning picture. So many thousands of birds here that it actually makes a really good landscape photo. You know, sometimes we focus a lot on getting the individual kind of portrait shot of the puffin or another bird, but actually such a vast array of birds that I'm using this graduated filter to balance the sky and the scene of the birds. The sky is very bright behind, and so rather than have the birds in silhouette, I want to bring out the detail of the sky, but at the same time capture these birds. So I'm using this graduated filter to lock on the horizon and then bring out the color of the birds, and it looks beautiful, really sharp, and really kind of pops out of the frame.